Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Android Studio tutorial, and today I'll be showing you guys that how to make a clock application in the Android Studio. So here, as you can see, here is the clock application. We are going to make exactly the same thing. So the first thing that you have to do is that you have to go to this page, and I'll be adding link in the description of this video so you can easily go into that. And from there, you have to copy the exactly the same code, and this is a dependency, and go to Android Studio, find the file called Gradle, and under that you may find build.gradle module app, and here you have to paste the code that we have copied. And once you have done, click on the sync now. You have to also check for the minimum SDK version, because this library uses at least SDK version of 14, and if you're having 13, 12 or 10 or something else, you have to go and create a new project or change the minimum SDK version into 14 and sync again. And once it is done, close the app. Now go to the values, then go to the styles, and from there you can change the theme into no action bar. Now go to the page again, and from here copy the layout file. Now go to the text, paste it between the two relative layout files, and as you can see, here it is. We also have to add some line of codes into the main activity in order to update the clock when a minute is passed. So go to the main activity, now go to the page again, and from there you have to copy the same thing back to Android Studio and paste it over here. So in my next tutorial, I'll be showing you that how to upload the same or exactly the same application into Play Store. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you guys have got the idea. If so, subscribe to my channel for later Android updates. Peace out.